Good morning, students. Now I am going to start the revision classes for present 10th standard students. The subject is science second and lesson unit is 12th lesson. All of you get ready with your books, notes, and also the science guide. Now, unit 12, plant anatomy and plant physiology. Okay. Take the books, guide, and the notes also. Rough note. Pencil, pen, everything. First of all, 12th lesson, you have to take the page. Page number is coming to the evaluation part. Page number 184. So, 12th lesson, plant, anatomy, and plant physiology. First of all, we can see the one-word questions. Choose the correct answer. Some of the options may be wrong. Already the teachers or those who have given, sometimes it may be wrong. So, listen carefully and do the corrections also. First question, cast iron strips are present in the dash of the root. Cortex, option A is cortex, B is pith, C is pericycle, and the answer D is endodermis. We know the answer, that is endodermis. What, where is the endodermis is present? Endodermis is present on the interior side. So cortex, pith, pericycle, endodermis. Correct answer is endodermis. Second question, the endodermis condition is the characteristic feature of option A is root, B stem, C leaves, D flower. The correct answer is stem. The xylem and phloem arrange side by side on same radius is called A radial, B amphibossal, C conjoint, D none of these. Answer is C, option C, conjoint. Which is formed during fourth question, question number 4. What is formed, which is formed during anaerobic respiration? A. Carbohydrate, B. Ethyl alcohol, C. Acetyl coenzyme A, D. Pyruvate. The correct answer is ethyl alcohol. Then fifth question, Krebs cycle takes place in A. Chloroplast, B. Mitochondrial matrix, C. Stomata, D. Inner mitochondrial membrane. The correct option is B. Mitochondrial matrix. Then sixth question. Here some confusion may be there. You correct it. Because in the guides also, answer is given wrongly. Oxygen is produced at what point during photosynthesis? Oxygen will be produced. When the reaction happens, that time, oxygen will be produced or released during that reaction. First one, when ATP is converted into ATP, what is the full form for ATP? Adenosine triphosphate. We know the full form for ATP. Adenosine triphosphate. Phosphate molecules are 3 are present. ADP, adenosine, diphosphate. Here, di, 2. 2 phosphate molecules are present. But when H2 is filtered, first one, when ATP is converted to ADP, this ATP will be released into ADP. That is wrong. When CO2 is fixed, carbon dioxide molecules will be fixed for the purpose of this photosynthesis. Then when H2O is splitted, H2O water is splitted, this time only the oxygen molecules will be produced. So the answer, already you have noticed all of these, but that answer is wrong. Then the fourth question, sixth question, correct option is C. When H2O is
Which two movies or water is Pixar? Water is Pixar.
So during this process only oxygen molecules are produced. Next, second option. Second, Roman number 2. Fill in the blanks. Cortex lies between dash. Cortex. Where is the cortex area? First, when we are seeing the outer cover, this is the outer layer. Root hairs are arising from this area. And interior side, endodermis is present. This is endodermis. Elongated hand deposits are present on this area. So, endodermis is present. In between, inside of this endodermis, you can see the pericycle. Layer of pericycle, then xylem, 50% on the center, xylem, phloem. So, in between this layer, endodermis, epiblamma, here in the root, it is called as the epiblamma. If any mistakes are there, you correct the mistakes also. Epiblamma or one more name you can mention. One of the name you can write for the examination. Epiblamma or rhizodermis. Cortex is present within this area. This is cortex. So the answer is cortex lies between epiblamma or rhizodermis. Any one answer also you can mention, whether you can write epiblamma, the outer layer, or rhizodermis and the endodermis. This one is the endodermis. Here is the cortex. So the first question's answer, cortex lies between epiblamma or rhizodermis and endodermis. Then second question, xylem and phloem occurring in the same radius constitute a vascular bundle called the conjoint. Different types of vascular bundles are there. So among that, this one, xylem, phloem occurring on the same radius, that is called as a conjoint vascular bundle. Then glycolysis takes place in the glycolysis is one of the steps in the photosynthesis. Cytoplasm of the cell. It is occur in the cytoplasm of the cell. Next, fourth question. The source of O2 liberated in photosynthesis is source of O2 by byproduct. Already you have written water. The source of O2 liberated in photosynthesis is not water, as byproduct. So fill in the blanks. Question number 4. Answer is not water. Water is not correct. Byproduct. The source of O2 liberated in photosynthesis. Source, veliyavadakudi porul, that is oxygen, liberated as byproduct only. Next, dash is ATP factory of the cell. Mitochondria is the ATP factory of the cell. Next, Roman number 3. See Roman number 3. State whether the statements are true or false. Correct the false statement. If statements will be given, you know the pattern. Already the statements will be given. You have to write whether it is true or false. If it is true, no need to write the reason. You have to write only true. If it is false, you have to mention the false word and you have to correct that word also. False, after writing false, you have to write the wrong word which is given there and write the correct answer also. First one, The phloem tissue is involved in the transport of water in plant. That statement is wrong. We know that is wrong. And what is the reason? Phloem tissue. Phloem tissue is not responsible for the transport of water. So complete sentence, if it is given like this, phloem tissue is involved in the transport of water in plant. See, when you are writing the answer for true or false, first you have to write the sentence, then phloem tissue is involved in the transport of water in plant. You write the whether it is true or false. If it is true, no need to change any word. If it is false, you have to find out the wrong answer, wrong word from this sentence and correct that wrong sentence. Here phloem tissue. Phloem tissue is involved in the transport of water in plant. We know phloem tissue is used for the transport of food in plants. So here two options are there. Whether you are correcting the answer, two options are there. You can choose any one option. So you can write any one of the answer. Here phloem tissue is involved in the transport of water. Instead of that, you can write the xylem. Xylem tissue is involved in the transport of water in plants. This answer you can choose. Otherwise, this is the first option. Then second option, phloem tissue is involved in the transport of food in the plants. This is the second option. So don't change both. The answer will be wrong. Xylem tissue is involved in the transport of food forming the plants. No, any one option you can choose. Whether it is xylem. The xylem, if you are changing, no need to change the answer here. If you are changing the water as food, no need to change the answer here. Any one option, which one is easy for you, you can select that one. Then second one. Second answer. The waxy protective covering of the plant is called cuticle. That is true. No need to change any words here. The third one, in monocots term, cambium is present in the in between xylem and phloem. Here also two options are there. Cambium in monocot, in monocot term. Cambium is present in between xylem and phloem. This statement is false. False statement. So here also two options are there. In monocots term, instead of monocots term, you can write the dicots term. In dicots term, now the sentence is connected. The dicot, in dicots term, cambium is present in between xylem and phloem. Otherwise, you can one more option. You have one more option. Instead of writing this dicot, you can write present. Instead of present, write absent. Here also, you should not choose both the options. Any one option you have to choose. If you are writing the dicot, in dicot term, cambium is present, cambium is not absent, Caribbean is person in between China and the Korea. That is the first option. Then second option, if you are selecting in monopart term, Caribbean is absent. So two answers you can select any one. If you from two answers you can select any one. If you are writing both the answers together, the totally the sentence will be wrong. If you are writing in dipart term, Caribbean is absent. That is also false statement. So when you are selecting, write any one of the option. Whether it is monopart, you can convert into dipart. And in the second option, you can should not convert this monopart into dipart. Here present into absent. You can change the present into absent. Then third one. See the third sentence. This is the third one. Then fourth sentence. Fourth one. Parasite parenchyma cells occur below upper epidermis in dicot root. This option is false. Then this statement is false. The correct answer is parasite parenchyma cells occur below upper epidermis in dicot root. Instead of root, you have to remove the word root and write the leaf. Next question number 5. Mesophyll contains chlorophyll. That is correct statement only. Sixth one. Anaerobic respiration produces more ATP than aerobic respiration. Here you can change the more into less. Aerobic respiration, anaerobic respiration produces less ATP than aerobic respiration. First you have to mention whether this statement is true or false. If it is true, no need to change any words. If it is false, you have to change the particular wrong word. In some sentences, two options are there. In some sentences, only one option is there. You should not use the two options together. Any one you have to select. So, state whether the statement of true or false. Question number 3 is over. Next, we come to question number 4. Match the following. Amphicryval, that is present on fern. Then cambium. Cambium is present on the secondary growth. Then amphiwasser. Cambium is the type of secondary growth. Amphiwasser is present on the Brassica. Then xylem. Xylem is the function of xylem is conduction of water. Phloem, translocation of food. Then answer in a sentence. Next question. Roman number 5. Answer in a sentence. What is collateral vascular bundle? Within a sentence, here you have to mention two important points. This is 2-mark question. Important 2-mark question. So, 2 points. Expectation is you have to mention 2 points here. What is collateral vascular bundle? First one, xylem is towards the center. So collateral vascular bundle character. First one is the xylem. It is towards the center. Next, the vascular bundle is xylem and phloem. Phloem. Second point. When you are writing the answer, mention these points and underline with the pencil. The xylem towards the center and the phloem. Now this towards opposite to the xylem. Towards the periphery. Outwards. If you are forgetting this particular term, whenever you can write outwards, outward from this central area or big area. So what is collateral vascular bundle? Only two main important characters you have to mention here for 2 marks. Xylem is towards the center and phloem is towards the periphery or towards outside. Next, second question. Why does the carbon that is used in photosynthesis come from? How they are getting, how the plants are getting the carbon dioxide, from where they are getting the carbon dioxide, which they are using for the photosynthesis process. We know that is from the atmosphere. Otherwise, you can write air. Atmosphere. the first question from second question. The third question, what is the common step in aerobic and anaerobic pathways? Respiration, we have studied two pathways. First one is aerobic and anaerobic. Aerobic means in the presence of oxygen, if the respiration takes place, that is aerobic. In the absence of oxygen, if the respiration takes place, that is anaerobic. In both the process, one phenomenon or only one common step is there, that is glycolysis. So within a line, you can write the present answer. Glycolysis. Next question. So first three questions over. Roman number 5, fourth question. Name the phenomenon by which carbohydrates are oxidized to release ethyl alcohol, that is anaerobic respiration, because ethyl alcohol is the byproduct of anaerobic respiration only. So last one is ethyl alcohol. Next, short answer questions. Give an account on vascular bundle of dicotstem. Answer is on page number 177. The guide also, when you are studying from the guide, refer the book also. Sometimes mistakes may be there on the guide, so you have to check the books also. Page number 177. You can see the page number 177. Give an account on vascular bundle of dicotstem. Dicotstem vascular bundle structure is given on page number 177. Main characters, three main characters you have to write. First one is collateral. First point is collateral. These are the three main characters you have to mention. The main characters of vascular bundle. Second character is end organ. And the third important point. Mention the third important point also. Open. So these three main points must be there on the characters of the vascular bundle in dicotstem. You have to see the question, read the question very well. Sometimes instead of dicotstem, they will give the dicot root also. So when you are reading the question, read carefully. So this is for dicotstem. The question is dicotstem, dicotstem only. Collateral, first point is collateral, end up and open. Then second question, write short notes on mesophyll. It is on the page number 179. Mesophyll cells, the ground tissue. It is the ground tissue, that is the important point you have to mention. It is present in between both the epidermal layers. And mesophyll is not differentiated in the parasite and spongy parenchyma. The cells are irregularly arranged. So first point you have to mention, the ground, it is a ground tissue. Present in between both the epidermal layers. Second point, mesophyll is not differentiated. Mesophyll, which is present inside, it is not differentiated into palisade and the spongy parenchyma. The third point is the cells are irregularly arranged with the intercellular spaces. These cells contain chloroplasts. So three points or four points. As four points, you can write about four more questions. Three points. If it is asked in the 2-mark question also, you have to write all the 3 points. Sometimes 1 point will contain quarter mark or one and a quarter mark. So because 1 point is somewhat larger, another one is somewhat smaller point. So write all the 3 points for 2-mark questions also. Next question. Name the three basic tissue systems. No, draw and label the structure of oxysomes. Page number 83. This is an important question. Only that stock and F1 you want to mention. That is the EC diagram also. So practice this diagram also very well. Next one. What are the basic tissues of three basic tissue system in flowering plants? it is given in the first page. This one also, it is the chance of asking the 2-mark question. Here also you have to write all the 3 points. Epidermis protects dermal or epidermal tissue system. First one is dermal or epidermal tissue system. Second one is the ground tissue system. Third one is the vascular tissue system. Next question. What is named the 3 basic features tissues over? Fifth question. What is photosynthesis and where in a cell does it occur? First you have to write the definition for photosynthesis. Page number 181, the answer is given. Definition for photosynthesis. And see the second part of the question. Two questions are mingled together in the same question. What is photosynthesis? That is the one question. Where in a cell does it occur? It occurs on the all green parts of the plant. That is the answer. It may be leaf, stem or small buds also. So you have to mention the answer. Sometimes in 4-mark question or 2-mark question, 1 mark is for the definition of photosynthesis, another 1 mark is for the where does it occurs. It occurs on the green parts of the plants. All the green parts of the plants. Next one, question number 6. What is respiratory quotient? It is given on the page number 184. Respiratory quotient, you have to write the definition. And also RP is equal to volume of that formula also we have to mention here. Not only definition, formula also right. Because 4-mark questions, 3 marks are for the definition and 1 mark is for the formula. Then question number 7. Why should the light dependent reaction occur before the light independent reaction? This answer, reason and everything is you can follow the guide. Because in the book it is not mentioned. Then question number 8, write the reaction of photosynthesis. Page number 181, the answer is given and the formula also given. You want to write the definition and formula. Then remaining, differentiate the following monocot and dicot group. You have to mention any 3 differences. And also aerobic and anaerobic respiration. There is a differentiation question. And up to here you have to study. Whenever you are free, make a time free, 1 hour for science, 1 hour for maths. When the classes are going on, along with that we have given the explanation for 1 words, you can study the 1 words. And some of the 2 mark also, we have given important points remaining in the, you refer the book, guide, everything. If any mistakes are there in the guide, refer the book and study. Remaining long questions, 7 mark questions are there, we can see in the next class. Before that, complete the portions. Thank you.